Hey guys, it's Swamplord again. So I went down to my job tonight to buy some ice cream and stuff, but I also picked up 3 packs of Dragons of Tarkir. So I'm gonna crack these open for you guys. Got the rare binder here, got the lucky doge box, and we got the holiday gift set, you know, store the cards in and all that good stuff. Alright, so let's crack this sucker open. I like the single pack retail packaging. It's pretty nice. So, I don't think a lot of people see these, possibly. I don't really know. But I see them. So, we got our pack inside. Alright. Let's see what we get. As per usual, I'm just gonna probably go right to the uncommons and then the rare. Swift War Kite, Skywise Teachings, Ambuscade Shaman, I guess, and the rare, Arashin Foremost. So a 3-drop for a 2-2, a double strike, yada yada. Pretty cool. And a well in Island. Alright. Pack, and I didn't even realize it until the video here that each one is all the same picture on it. Spooky. Spooky scary. Alright. It's on this one. So let's see if we can focus a little bit. There we go. Pack number 2. Come on, give me the good stuff. Okay. Go down to the uncommons. Okay. Enduring Scale Lord. Scale Guard Sentinels. Dramoka Monument. And the rare. Slumgar's Command. It's an instant. It's a 5 mana. Choose 2, counter target 9-creature spell, return target permanent to its owner's hand, target creature gets -3/-3 until end of turn. Wow, and destroy target planeswalker. That's pretty crazy. Let's see if that'll focus so better on that. Pretty damn crazy. I think we got a foil? No. Whoops. Goddamn, another island and a zombie horror token. Okay. And we have one more pack. Okay. This sucker. Okay. Oh. That's pretty niche. Focus on that. Woo! Okay. I want a foil. Ever since opening that damn Modern Masters 2015. I'm just so used to always having a foil in the back. Oh well. Alright. And straight to the uncommons. Okay. Kalagan Monument. Graceblade Artisan. Deathwind. And the rare. Avatar of the Resolute. It's a 2-drop or a 3-2 with reach and trample. Huh. There's a little extra ability. And a plains. Alright. So to recap, 3 rares. Avatar of the Resolute, which we just got. Slumgar's Command. And Arashin Foremost. Yay! Alright, well, nothing crazy. Doge Box let us down yet again, so. Oh well, it's okay, I suppose. Alright, hey, thanks again, guys, for watching. I really appreciate it, and I really hope you liked my unboxing of the Modern Masters 2015. That was pretty damn fun. I never opened a booster box before, and that was the first one, so that was pretty intense. So hopefully, stay tuned, guys, and I'll have some more magic products to open and some random video game gameplay and all that stuff. So. Thanks again, and please subscribe and share if you can. I appreciate it. Peace.